Marriage is a supreme sharing of an experience and an investor in the most intimate of human relationships. It is a joyous union of two people whose friendship and mutual understanding have flowered in romance. Today, Bill and Mallory claim their love and commitment to the world, and we gather here to rejoice with and for them and the new life they're about to undertake together.
I just want to be your morning light.
Mal, I'd like to start off by saying how proud I am of what you and I have become over the last 6 years. We have built a relationship that is true, honest, and real. We have learned to love, listen, laugh, and disagree with one another. We have seen each other on our best and worst of days. I'd like to thank you, Mal. These last 6 years have truly been the best years of my life.
Bill, 6 years ago, you stole my heart by being exactly who you are, the sweetest, most loving, and compassionate person I have ever known. Bill, you have always loved me for who I am, loving my faults and imperfections. You always believed in me, pushing me, and making me a better person.
I vow to be there for you when you need me most. I vow to love you on our best and worst of days. I vow to working my hardest every day to provide for our family. I vow to kiss you every morning and evening. I vow to be faithful to you. I vow to be the best husband I can be. I love you, Mom.
It gives me great pleasure to announce you, husband and wife. Bill, you may now kiss your bride.
You and me now, living a quiet life. It's you and me now. We've been burned once or twice. I say, ooh, come a little closer. I say, ooh, don't hide away your heart, no. And all we have is gold.
Today and always, I promise to laugh and keep our love fun, exciting and full of adventure. I promise to be faithful and honest, kind and forgiving. I promise to be alongside you in every step of our journey, encouraging you, challenging you, growing with you, and building a better life each day together. I promise to value your love and love you wholeheartedly. These things I give to you today and all the days of our lives. I love you, Bill, forever and always.